said, wake up, son, good morning. I rolled out of bed, greeted mama with a yawn and paused to scratch an itch and went down to the kitchen, fixed the plate of eggs and bacon, glass of OJ Simpson. Just I was about to dig in, thought jumped in my head, school was to be attended, shit. I paid my thoughts no attention, cause I wasn't trying to kick it with this bitch that just ended it with me. But mama wasn't having it, so I grabbed my bag and split out the door and saw the whore that I'd rather kick. It seems kind of brash, but it's the hash. I mean, the harsh truth.